Hi, my name is Trevor and I'm the Arts Associate at Motive. And today I'm really excited to talk to you about our gallery facility. The gallery facility has been set up to equip artists with a platform and tools for them to improve on their practice and share their work with a local audience. We want to build a local collector base here in Uganda because we realize for our art industry to grow, we need to build connections and networks locally. Our Ugandans should be able to engage with artists' work, and artists should have a platform through which they can engage both Ugandans and an international audience. And that's why I'm really passionate about the gallery, because we now have a chance to enjoy world-class cultural experiences here at home. The challenge with this is, up to now, no one was willing to make the investment until now. And we have a space that is diverse, that is inclusive, that welcomes artists of all practices. Want artists come and use a space, want artists come and engage with it. And that's why in our programming, we have programs that cater for all artists depending on their career paths. We have the Art Salon for emerging artists. We have invitation exhibitions for artists who are mid-career. And we have special showcases and pop-up exhibitions where we show a diverse roster of artists from all crafts. And I'm really excited for this and where this will take our art scene. The possibilities are endless. Literally, we can do a lot of stuff in our space. We can host installations, we can host large group exhibitions, we can host events of whatever caliber. And I'm now really happy to have a home for art dedicated to showcasing and having cultural experiences. And I cannot wait to host you for our exhibitions. See you soon. Peace out.